Today I'm going to show you how you're going to practice your Goal 1 multiplication facts with tens. So I'm going to go ahead and read the directions and then show you how I split my screen to show the deck of cards and the digital abacus. So that's the first thing you want to do, is you want to have your abacus on either the right or left hand side, and notice how it's not the full screen. And then I have, if I don't have a deck of cards at home, I went ahead and pulled up my virtual deck of cards on the other half of the screen so that they're side by side. Now my target card is going to be a 10, so I just put that on my abacus just to remind me that that's what I'm going to be doing. I'm doing multiples of 10. Now I'm going to just go back to the slide and just review some things with our virtual deck of cards. The ace is always going to be equal to 1, and then we're going to skip any face cards. Those are the jacks, queens, or kings, so just go ahead and draw again. Today we're going to practice our multiples of 10 using our virtual abacus. So as you draw a card, you're going to create those groups of 10, and as you model, you're going to say blank groups of 10 is blank as you build the multiples of 10. So I'll show you what that looks like. So I'm going to go ahead and pull up my deck of cards in my abacus. I'm going to go ahead and draw my first card, which is 7. So I'm going to tell myself 7 groups of 10. So I'm going to just start by the first one and do 1 group of 10 is 10. 2 groups of 10 is 20. 3 groups of 10 is 30. 4 groups of 10 is 40. 5 groups of 10 is 50. 6 groups of 10 is 60, 7 groups of 10 equals 70. So right now I'm training my brain to visualize that multiplication is working in groups of numbers or sets of numbers. And I'm also practicing my skip counting. So I'm going to go ahead and reset my abacus. And remember, we go slow to go fast. So speed is not the priority right now. So now I want to model 3 groups of 10. 1 group of 10 is 10. 2 groups of 10 is 20. 3 groups of 10 is 30. And I see I made 3 groups of 10. So I'm going to reset my abacus. And I would continue doing that for the 5 minutes that I am practicing my math facts. So I'll do one last one. Remember, our target card is always going to be 10. So I'm going to create 10 groups of 10. So I have 1 group of 10 is 10. 2 groups of 10 is 20. 3 groups of 10 is 30. 4 groups of 10 is 40. 5 groups of 10 is 50. 6 groups of 10 is 60. 7 groups of 10 is 70. 8 groups of 10 is 80. 9 groups of 10 is 90. 10 groups of 10 equals 100. And that is how you'll practice your Goal 1 multiplication facts with tens.